in your testimony means a lot, honey. Yeah. They told me that they went to a church, praise God, where their sermon was planned a year ahead of time. Amen. Praise God, that's not the will of God. Those are led by the Spirit, praise God. They're God's, amen. Yeah. That's what I want to be, is led by me. Praise God. You know, I was reading over our brother Jason, amen. Philippians, amen, 4:20. He's told me, Paul said there, praise God, that Jesus, amen, was going to do away with this old vile flesh, amen. He was going to give me a glorified body right under his, amen. He said no more, praise God. And that old mortician, amen, he's going to have to find him a new job, praise God. There's not going to be no that'll worry, amen. To see lost loved ones no more, amen. I'm going to be with them forever, because it's already said, I've got folks over, amen, waiting on me, praise God. But most of all, I've got a precious Savior, loved me, amen, died for me, amen. I appreciate it. You know, brother, I was feeling just a little rough, amen, before we come. They've been working us awful hard, brother. Amen. You know what? The love of money, amen. You see, they don't know about this Jesus. Father, praise God. I'm trying to live, brother Matt, where they can see it, amen. Oh, they're still seeking, amen, other worldly things, you know. Amen. They drug me right into it with them, amen. I have to work. Amen. They don't give you no choice, you know. I don't need it. Praise God. I've got Jesus tonight.
Your testimony right here. Bless you. Bless you. Bless you. Bless you.